I would say I'm a okay fan of anime, but I'm gonna do something different today. Alright, I watch Dragon Ball, a lot of Dragon Ball series back in the old days. I used to watch Blade Blade. I even watched some Bleach. I didn't never watch Cowboy Bebop. I used to see it on TV, and I used to say, "Well, that show ain't gonna be all that good." But then heard a lot of folks say it actually was good. I ain't never watched Naruto, One Piece. I kind of watched some My Hero Academia. Now, doggone. So I'm gonna try something different today. I'm gonna watch Naruto. Alright, and I'm gonna see what it's like. Now, anybody who know, you know, you a fan of doggone anime. You know some characters in Naruto, whether you done watched it or not. You know some of the characters. Alright, but I'm gonna go ahead and start watching it. So let me see. Gonna start this right now. Oh, and I'm watching the dub. I could watch the sub, but I just want to sit back and enjoy myself. I don't want to be, you know, reading down at the subs. Look at that big frog. Or toad, because I know some folks have said that the 4 foot cocky. Already hitting us with them ads. So while the ad going, I'm gonna ask y'all. Where y'all from? How's your day been? You know, I've been doing good. Sitting back, about to enjoy this Naruto. No, that's how you supposed to say it, Naruto. Oh, Simon, I watched that too. I got to start on this new season. I think the first episode just come out. It's a pretty good show. Underrated show. Alright, let's get back into Naruto. Bet I know who that is. Bad. He bad, ain't he? Look at him. Bad as can be. Oh my Lord, I used to hate when the teachers used to do that. Don't make no sense. Oh, split personality disorder? Lord. He crazy as can be. Look at you, now you're in trouble. Oh, this way he said this, so innocent. One thing you know about dungeon anime and ramen, oh, you. I don't tell no lie, back in the old days, me and my brother used to tear that ramen up, as you can see. Look at that look. Well, Dango, I know a lot of people say Naruto Shippuden. Shippuden. I don't know how to pronounce it, but I know a lot of them say it's better than the original series. But I don't know. Have to see when I get there. Iruka. So that's his name. That's right. Gotta do better. Well, who his parent was the fourth Hokage? Oh, Lord. Now I know about that. Shadow clone jutsu. Always getting caught up in some. He doing some crooked stuff. Naruto, you already getting messed up. This just the start of the series. Hero. Vitamin water. I didn't think he was into that crooked stuff, but apparently he is. Should have known better. What I got? 13 minutes to go. He just gonna listen to him. Mizuki on some crazy stuff. What? Uh-oh. Oh, Lord. That's so sad. Man, it's still crazy. And gonna get him killed. And then that music. Sure do. God, dog, come in with that head butt. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I get him scared now. He getting towed up. Hey, he about to cry. But is that it? Honestly, is that it after this ad go off? Say, yeah. Uh-oh. I ain't gonna tell no lie. That episode was good. I can see why a lot of folks like it. And doggone then they said, what? It get better than that. And a lot of folks said, you know, Naruto Shippuden is even better than the original series. So I'm gonna make sure I hop back on this. But until next time, I will see y'all guys later. Bye.